Now, we already know that Norfolk Southern plans to leave Hampton Roads, relocating its headquarters to Atlanta. Well, now we know the company also plans to cut thousands of jobs. That information was released during an investors' meeting today. Norfolk Southern plans to cut 3,000 employees and 500 locomotives by 2021.